I'm Sheila Scarborough with Tourism Currents.
And I'm Leslie McClellan with Tourism Currents too.
We want to talk about maps. We know that you spend a lot of time worrying about your maps and setting them up and laying them out on your print products, in your brochures, and on placards like this at a visitor center. We're at Maryland Milestones in Hyattsville, Maryland right now. But what we want to emphasize is that you pay equal or even more attention to maps online and, for heaven's sake, on your website. And here's why.
Because your visitor is looking at their phone to go somewhere. If there's not a map that lays out very explicitly how to get to somewhere, they're not going to go. You know, they're not going to go to your Facebook page or somewhere else to try to find out or call or whatever. You've got to have a map right there. It's so very important.
It's great if you've laid out an itinerary. Here's what to do in half a day. Here's what to do in a morning. Here's what to do in a whole day. Here's a list of our historic sites. But folks, if you just give them a long list, you're making them Google Map every single one of them. Online, lay it out for them, make it stupid easy, and then they can navigate their way much more simply to all the places that you want them to go and the things that you want them to see.
If you lay it out for them, they will come. If you make it tough, not gonna happen.
Absolutely. Thanks very much.